and surrounded by very famous drivers. Dale Jr., the Biff, leading the points. But Joey Logano, you were the man yesterday. I didn't think you were going to come back and win that race. And man, you came back like a missile.
Yeah, my car was really, really fast yesterday. It led a lot of laps. And well, I thought we may have made the wrong call there, but it turned out to be pretty good there at the end. And it'll take the lead there with about six or seven to go and win it. So excited about that. And I got a good Home Depot Toyota today. I think we're starting 11th. So be smart. It's a long race. So it's got to be at the end and win it.
Do good today, Joey. Hey, Junior, how you doing, brother? Tell me about that race car. You going to win today? These fans are going nuts. They're like, when Junior going
to
win?
Yeah, we got a good car. We worked really hard on it in practice, so we're looking forward to the race.
Well, I love you, buddy. Keep your head up. Stay digging. We want you to win because we love you. Okay, Bob, you there?
I am here with Jimmy Johnson. You promised a new hairdo. Take a look at this. What's the story behind this rainbow-colored hair?
Well, I mean, clearly sporting the colors from Madagascar on the race car and on my fire suit. And when I saw this wig this morning, I couldn't help but put it on. So as part of the movie, there's the Afro Circus thing, and I've been called Boris Said a few times recently. I've been called a lot of things. So it's definitely caught the eye of many. So I'm sure my wife is extremely proud right now watching on television.
Boris Said gone wild. Wendy?
Well, Tony Stewart and Jeff Gordon are down here at Driver Intros, and there are some pretty big buff gentlemen here. Tony, who are the guests here? Please inform me.
This is my new security staff. So they used to be pro figure skaters, and then they decided they, you know, it just wasn't exciting enough, and they couldn't hit enough people. So it's our buddies from the football leagues here. So anyway, they've offered their services. So anytime you can get guys from the NFL to cover your back, we'll take them up on it all day long.
Maybe you should send them over to Kurt Busch. Hey, good luck with the prelude this week.
I don't know what they're talking about there.
Oh,